Oh, right outside, guys, the action.
I used to take myself out on dates, open my own damn doors, pay for everything on my plate. Sometimes I'd even get this, 'cause I gotta like that.
Hi guys, welcome back. So today I literally just filmed for another video. We got like five things on the go here. But today we're going to be doing my first ever thrift flip, and I'm really excited. I went to the thrift store. I filmed some like vlog style stuff, I think. Okay, we're on the fucking way out. We have 110 cash, which is our budget for today. And honestly, if we're thrifting, I fucking hope it's less than that. We'll see. And I got my mug, so I can buy a fucking matcha latte, cause treat yourself.
Hi, can I grab a soy matcha latte, please, unsweetened?
You know how like all the like vloggers will be like put it in like their purse or something, so it's kind of still filming. They'll be like, "Hey, can I get a nice coffee?" I tried to do that, but I got too nervous. Hi folks. This feels weird vlogging in public, but we're out here. I decided to go. I know that there's a big Value Village in the Main Street, Vancouver area, so I decided to take a trek out there, but I think I might be lost, so. We got this mad haul, so I've washed everything, I've put it in a little bucket, and then I bought some supplies. So we bought, oh my God, it's dropping everything. We bought some, this I fucked up on. So I bought fabric glue, but it's temporary for sewing. So, and then this is like adhesive hem tape that you literally just, you don't have to iron it because I don't have an iron because I'm poor. So we're hyped up about that. And then we got fabric scissors, because I thought that that might be nice. I don't know. So I'm gonna try everything on as is. And then we're gonna see kind of what we can do with them. If it gets bopping or like whatever. We might end up ordering some more stuff off Amazon to make stuff cute. Let's get to the good good. Film a lot of the next part because I thought it would make the video really boring, but I literally just fucking cut shit and sometimes use the hem adhesive, and that was about it. So anything that I did not show again. That's because I failed it spectacularly. I'm going to be doing another one of these soon because I have that massive pile to deal with still that wasn't from this same haul. I bought all that stuff that I showed in the beginning for under 100 at the thrift store. Honestly, thrifting here is pretty expensive. So I did that, and then my stuff on Amazon I think was only $20 or something, so not too bad. And then my time, obviously priceless. So got some cute stuff. We're excited about it. I don't know how to resize jeans yet, but that'll happen at some point, I'm sure. And I'm excited to do that pile. Okay, see ya next time. Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, dude. Oh, shit.